Hello guys, welcome to Viral Bollyog, your daily dose of entertainment and latest Bollywood updates. Today, we are going to be talking about the three-part documentary made on Jia Khan's death and its investigation so far. Actress Jia Khan was found dead on June 3, 2013 at her Juhu apartment. The fact that Jia had taken her own life shocked everyone. However, her mother Rabia Khan and sisters still to this day refuse to believe so. It's been 8 years since the tragic event took place and the court hearings for the case are still going on. Recently, a renowned broadcasting agency based out of London made a three-part documentary on her tragic death. The documentary has sparked many controversies as her family is seen dismissing the cause of her death as suicide throughout the documentary. The first episode of the documentary was aired on 11th January. In the episode, it was revealed that the jumpsuit Jia was seen wearing in a CCTV footage just 15 minutes before her death was never found. The makers also went on to conclude that Jia had in fact been driven to suicide by her boyfriend Suraj Pancholi. Suraj was arrested by the police a week after Jia's death due to speculations. Suraj, on the other hand, has kept denying his involvement in Jia's death. Some rumors also suggest that Jia was in fact pregnant and Suraj wanted nothing to do with it, which is why he murdered her. In the documentary, Rabia Khan was also seen hiring a UK-based forensic expert who later revealed that Jia's death was in fact a murder. Suraj's innocence in the matter has been questioned in the past years.
Jia Khan ke case mein humne Suraj Pancholi ke against mein 306 Bhadavi ke against mein under guna dakhil kiya hai aur Suraj Pancholi ko arrest kiya hai. Kal unko hum court mein pesh karenge. We have arrested Mr. Suraj Pancholi in a case under section 306 IPC and he will be produced tomorrow in the court.
While some claim that Suraj is in fact innocent, many are blaming him for Jia's death. Rabia Khan also blamed Salman Khan, stating that he influenced her daughter's investigation. Salman had also launched Suraj in 2015 in the Jackie Shroff starrer Hero. Salman, trying to cover the case, has also raised speculations amongst people. Is Suraj really innocent or was he involved in Jia's murder? Only time and further investigation will reveal.